Travis, wake up. Wake up, dude. It's 1 in the afternoon. Quit being lazy. No, dude. Here. You got some mail. Check it out.
What?
Open it, dude.
Oh, man. I wish they'd stop sending me this bullshit.
What? What is it, dude?
No.
Dude. What? Dude, this is awesome. A foosball tournament with a $500 grand prize? Why don't you compete? Weren't you some like foosball champion or something?
How'd you know that?
Dude, I saw all the trophies in the attic when I was smoking weed.
Well, I don't do that anymore. It's been a long time.
Come on, man. We could use this money. You know we're behind on rent.
No, man. You're behind on rent. I always pay on time. You owe me money.
Hey, you fucking scrubs!
Son of a bitch.
Who was that?
Ben fucking Stark.
Looks like a douchebag. How do you know him?
He's a pro foosball player slash amateur porn star. He's good.
All right, dude, you'll get your money under one condition.
What?
You have to train me to play in the foosball tournament.
All right, as long as I get my money.
Oh, you'll get it.
Dude, you need to learn to block my shots.
You keep hitting it too hard.
How do you think it's gonna be in the tournament, man? Shit gets intense.
He's right, Derek.
What up, George? Thanks for letting us practice here, man.
No problem, bro. You guys wanna smoke?
Hey, George, why did you decide to have the tournament at your house anyway?
Cause, man, have you ever seen it last year? All the bitches flocked to the same man. It's crazy.
Oh, speaking of bitches, I was talking to this really hot girl. She said she's gonna be at the next tournament. She said she knew you, Travis.
Oh, what's her name?
Shit. I forgot. It starts with a V or something.
You mean Vanessa Wilcox?
Yeah, Vanessa, that's it.
Dude, Travis, whatever happened to you and Vanessa?
Basically, she only goes around with the biggest assholes around.
Man, dude, I thought you and her were hitting it off last year at my tournament. I thought you were gonna get your D-double-V'd.
Well, I did too until I had my accident. Embarrassed the shit out of myself.
Oh yeah, dude, I totally forgot about that.
Wait, what accident?
It's nothing.
You ain't hear about his famous accident? The one reason why he cannot play foosball ever again.
No, you didn't tell me that. Tell me, what is it?
Alright, dude, so like last year at my tournament, him and Ben Stark going at it, last round, championship game, right? Tied 9-9, Ben just scored. So Travis leans in to grab the ball, leaves him too far, and Ben rams him straight in the dick with one of his rods. Dude, the kid pisses himself, lying on the ground, crying. Oh my god, it was so funny. Everyone was circling around, just laughing. Oh my god, just clowning on him. So Ben, no, I mean, Travis here, he's so embarrassed. He gets up and runs off. Loses the tournament, loses everything.
God, what a bitch. What happened to the girl?
Nothing, dude.
Dude, she ran off with Ben Stark, man. That guy took his manhood and his girl the same night.
Dude, fuck off, George.
Dude, Travis, you have got to compete in that tournament. You totally have to redeem yourself now.
I can't show my face around that place anymore. They'll all give me shit.
Man, no one remember you, dude. Quit being such a dirty badge.
Yeah, Travis. Quit being such a dirty badge. You have to be there to coach me. Come on.
Dude, absolutely not. Now get your head in the game. Tournament's in a few days.
Champion.
No way, dude. No way.
Hold on, guys. Hold on. It says here
in a foosball. What the fuck, George?
Fuck you. It says here in a foosball rulebook that if you're injured, you gotta substitute, dude. You gotta find someone to replace you.
Are you serious?
He's right, Derek. Who's your substitute?
I got just the guy.
Hello?
Travis, you need to get over here right now. It's my wrist. My carpal tunnel is acting up again. I need you to sub in for me.
Hello?
What? Dude, I can't hear you. You're breaking up. Man. Hey, asshole! Do you have a substitute or not?
Excuse me, my man. Excuse me.
Yeah,
I'm his substitute.
Are you joking? You didn't learn your lesson last year when I sterilized you?
Hey, Travis. Fuck him up.
Shut up and play, Stark.
Well, okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1, booze! Just show me how. Someone dissed me yesterday. What I want to do, go cry. Put my money chasing $1 million mission on the side. Church and chicken in my Lambo, bought 2 drumsticks and a thigh. Also, hit right down that brush, I'm switching gears while I get high. Stupid wife, super stupid wife. Homie, that's my style. Girls fight, whole fish fight. Just to touch my top. Really smart. I ain't been this hard in a while. Blow charge up. I ain't been this hard in a while. Stupid wild, super stupid wild.
Dude, wait. How the hell did you not get injured in the crotch?
Man, this time I came prepared.
Dang.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
You know.
Best believe it.
Yeah. Come on, Travis. You got some celebrating to do.
Go get it, Travis. Hey, you think he's gonna share any of that prize money with me?
I doubt it, bro.
Shit.